another case of pangolin smuggling has surfaced in Odisha. A wildlife smuggling racket was busted by forest officials in Nabrangpur district on Monday. Officials rescued a pangolin and arrested four persons in connection with the incident. According to sources, a raid was carried out on Chikli Dharna Road. Four persons were arrested while they were planning to smuggle the pangolin. Forest officials informed that the accused were planning to sell the pangolin at around Rs 1 lakh.
बज्रकाप्ताटी आपर नवरंगपुर पापड़हाँ जी रास्त चिकिली जो छक अच्छी चिकिली रु धारणापड़ा जी रास्त प्राय 200 मीटर दूर से ग्राहक खोजिक बसी टेलीफोन जोजोग करते समस्ते से समय बज्रकाप्ता गोटे अंडीरा बज्रकाप्ता को उद्धार कराई सहित चारज आसामी को मैंने अरेस्ट कराई।
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, ओटीवी।